The vaccine is given by an injection with a needle in the upper arm and takes two doses at least 3 weeks apart. You cannot get COVID-19 from the vaccine. As with any vaccine, this one may not fully protect all those who receive it, and it will take a few weeks for your body to build up protection. After you have had the vaccine, you still need to follow official advice to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. Before having the vaccine, a healthcare professional will run through your medical history to ensure it is safe for you to have this vaccine. Some side effects that you might experience include pain where the vaccine was given, tiredness, headache, muscle aches, joint pain, chills, mild fever, and/or swollen glands. These are usually mild in severity and only last for 1 or 2 days. Generally, these are more common after the second dose of the vaccine. You can take pain medication such as paracetamol to ease these symptoms. Now, as with any medicine, allergic reactions are possible, but very rare. Current evidence suggests a rare risk of a severe allergic reaction with this vaccine, about 5 per million. This is why we ask you to stay for 30 minutes after you have been vaccinated. So, COVID-19 vaccines are being held to exactly the same high safety standards as any other vaccine. There are many reasons why these vaccines were able to be made more quickly while still being held to the same high safety standards. First, there has been significant investment internationally in the development of these vaccines, including taking financial risks such as building manufacturing facilities even before a vaccine has been shown to work. Researchers, policymakers, and government officials around the world have been sharing information and working together to absolutely speed things up. There's been decades of previous research on related viruses that has been used to guide the development. And finally, because there is such a large amount of this disease worldwide at the moment, researchers were able to show that the vaccine worked much earlier than when dealing with rarer diseases. The clinical trials performed on the Pfizer vaccine show it is approximately 95% effective after receiving two doses. The vaccine is less effective after only one dose. Well, we don't yet have the final answer for that because the vaccines have not yet been used for long enough to know. However, our research has shown that immunity following natural infection remains for at least 8 months, and we have every expectation the vaccine immunity will be even longer than this. If you are pregnant or could be pregnant, please discuss this with your vaccinator. Well, at this stage, there's not enough data about the effect of this vaccine on children, so it is currently recommended for those who are 16 and above. Further studies are underway to address this very question.